We have breaking news out of Miami Beach right now, where the Coast Guard is working a report of a vehicle in the water near Fisher Island. Several units from different agencies are on the scene. We have no word on any injuries at this point. We will, of course, stay on top of this story and bring you any updates as we get them.